Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope we're doing great today. Happy Tuesday. We've got 8 matchups on this NHL slate today, so be sure to like and subscribe. Guys, I just partnered with OddShopper, which I'm going to be promoting a lot. It's an awesome site, but I am sponsored with a bunch of sports books now. So go ahead, check out my links in the description below. Got great offers for FanDuel, DraftKings, BetMGM, Bet365, guys. Those links will be in the description. All of those have amazing deals. When you sign up, place a wager, you'll get about $100, $150 in bonus bets, which is awesome, guys. So go ahead and do that in the link below. And hop in the premium Discord, guys. We're crushing it. 4-1 on free plays since I started the last few days. And I'd love to have you guys in there. And yeah, we'll hop in it. 8 matchups, pretty decent size slate today, guys. Starting with the Anaheim Ducks versus the Washington Capitals. Capitals opening up as home favorites at minus 180. Anaheim plus 160 with the over-under at 6. Anaheim coming into this matchup 15-27-1. Washington 20-15-6. Head-to-head, Washington 2-1 in the last 3 head-to-head meetings. Anaheim coming off a big Florida win yesterday. Washington coming off a Rangers loss. Anaheim is just 2-5 against Washington, so I haven't been that good head-to-head here. Neither team playing very inspiring hockey right now. Both teams playing pretty bad. I just look at this matchup, and I don't know. I see this as a winnable game for the Ducks on the road. Got momentum with that big Florida win yesterday. Yeah, give me a shot with the Ducks +1.5 here. Next matchup, we got the Colorado Avalanche versus the Ottawa Senators. Colorado opening up a slight road favorite at minus 120. Ottawa plus 110 with the over-under at 7. Colorado coming into this matchup 28-13-3. Ottawa 15-23-0. Head-to-head, Colorado 7-2-1 in the last 10 head-to-head meetings. Colorado coming off a Montreal loss. Ottawa coming off a San Jose win, ending their big five-game losing streak that they were on. Colorado 6-1 against Ottawa, 7-2 in their last 9. They're playing great here, and I think I got to roll with the Avalanche on the road here. Next matchup, we got the Seattle Kraken versus the New York Rangers. Rangers opening up as big home favorites at minus 200. Seattle plus 170 with the over-under at 6. Kraken coming into this matchup 19-15-9. The Rangers 27-13-2. Head-to-head, the Rangers are 4-0-1 in the last 5 head-to-head meetings. Seattle. They're just 1-4 against the Rangers. Are a good road team. 6-1 on the road. Losing to Pitt yesterday, ending their 9-game winning streak that they were on. Rangers coming off a Washington win, ending their 4-game losing streak they were on here. It's a back-to-back, but man, I still think I got to take a shot with Seattle. Got shut out yesterday. I think they rebound today, and I'm still going to roll with the Kraken +1.5 on the road. Next matchup, we got the Los Angeles Kings versus the Dallas Stars. Dallas opening up as home favorites at minus 130. The Kings plus 115 with the over-under at 6.5. Kings coming into this matchup 21-11-8. The Stars 25-12-5. Head-to-head, Dallas is 7-3 in the last 10 head-to-head meetings. LA coming off a big Carolina win yesterday, ending their 8-game losing streak they were on. Dallas coming off a Chicago win. LA still, 1-4 on the road against Dallas. 3-9 against Dallas. They have not been good head-to-head against Dallas here. Finally getting a win, but this LA team's still playing pretty bad. And I think I'm going to roll with the home team. We're going to take the Stars at home. Next matchup, we got the New York Islanders versus the Winnipeg Jets. Jets opening up as home favorites at minus 180. Islanders plus 140 with the over-under at 6. Islanders coming into this matchup 19, 14, and 10. Winnipeg 28, 10, and 4. Head-to-head, the Islanders are 8 and 2 in the last 10 head-to-head meetings. The Islanders on a two-game losing streak, coming off a shutout against Minnesota 5-0. Winnipeg coming off a 2-0 loss against Philly, ending their seven-game losing streak they were on. If you look at the numbers, the Islanders 7-0 against Winnipeg, 9-1 on the road against Winnipeg. They've been very good against Winnipeg for whatever reason that is. And but when you look at these numbers right here, I mean, they're 3-7 in their last 10, coming off back-to-back horrible games. They've looked horrible. I don't know if I could trust this Islanders team. Winnipeg's still very hot. Yeah, I'm not worried about the numbers there. I'm gonna take the Jets at home. Next matchup, we got the San Jose Sharks versus the Chicago Blackhawks. Chicago opening up as home favorites at minus 130. The Sharks plus 115 with the over-under at 5.5. Sharks coming into this matchup 10-31-3. Chicago 12-29-2. Head-to-head, Chicago 2-1 in the last three head-to-head meetings. I mean, this is an ugly matchup here. You got San Jose 1-9 in their last 10. Chicago 2-8 in their last 10. You look at the numbers for both teams, it's pretty atrocious for both teams here. So I'm going to take a shot with the underdog here in a bad matchup. Give me the San Jose plus 1.5 on the road. Next matchup, we got the Arizona Coyotes versus the Calgary Flames. Calgary opening up as home favorites at minus 165. Arizona plus 145 with the over-under at 6. Arizona coming into this matchup 21-18-2. Calgary 20-18-5. Head-to-head, Calgary 8-1-1 in the last 10 head-to-head meetings. Arizona coming off a Minnesota loss. I'm sorry, a Minnesota win, 6-0. Calgary on a three-game winning streak, coming off a Vegas win. Arizona 0-7 on the road against Calgary, 1-8 against Calgary. They've been very bad against Calgary. Calgary 7-0 at home against Arizona. Yeah, Arizona just cannot beat Calgary. And I think that's definitely why Calgary is the bigger favorite here, with just little success on the road for Arizona in Calgary. So I think we're going to roll with the Flames at home here. In the last matchup, we got the Toronto Maple Leafs versus the Edmonton Oilers. Edmonton opening up as home favorites at minus 150. Toronto plus 130 with the over-under at 7. Head-to-head, Toronto 7-1-2 in the last 10 head-to-head meetings. Toronto on a little three-game losing streak, coming off a Detroit loss. Edmonton, they've won their last 10 games. I mean, they're hot right now. Toronto, they're 9-2 against Edmonton on the road. They've been very good against Edmonton. Edmonton, though, 10-2 at home, where they've been dominant. Yeah, I got to roll with Edmonton. I mean, we're riding this winning streak here. They've just been electric. Toronto struggling this last week, tough games they've had, and we're riding the hot team, and we're gonna roll with Edmonton at home. That's gonna be it for the video. Good luck with your picks and parlays on Tuesday. Hope you guys all cash out, and I'll see you guys Wednesday. Have a good one.